The slowest flying bird is the American woodcock. It can fly at just 5 miles per hour. That's 8 kilometers, the slowest flight speed ever recorded for a bird. Wouldn't it be useful to have eyes in the back of your head? American woodcocks come close. Their large eyes are positioned high and near the back of their skull. This arrangement lets them keep watch for danger in the sky while they have their heads down, probing in the soil for food.